One of you actually mailed this to me. Thanks for the nightmares. So growing up, we all had a favorite toy. Maybe it was a doll or an action figure or even a video game. But whatever it was probably family friendly and made your childhood happier. But not all toys are like that. No. Not at all. In fact, some children's toys are so creepy that it's hard to believe that they actually exist. But that being said, all of the toys that I'm about to show you are in fact real. So, without further ado, here they are, the 10 most disturbing children's toys ever made. Number one is Baby's First Baby. Oh god. Baby's First Baby is a toy doll created by artist Darren Cullen in 2012. Intended as a social commentary, his goal is to raise awareness of teen pregnancies and what pregnancy really entails. As such, the doll has stretch marks, comes with spare diapers and milk bottles, and even its water breaks. If that wasn't horrifying enough, it also comes with a fetus, which is also pregnant. You know, you can educate your children on safe sex without scarring them for life with this toy, right? Thing is nightmare fuel. Number two are water weenies. This one really doesn't need an explanation as to why it's wrong, does it? The water weenie was a toy from the 1980s that was basically a long, thick plastic tube that would spurt water out of one end after releasing the pressure. Yep. Essentially, kids would loosen the clamp at one end, fill it with water, tighten it again, and then loosen the little knob at the bottom and squirt water at someone. I find it interesting that parents in the 80s thought nothing of their children squirting their friends with a clearly phallic tube. You can't tell me at least one parent wasn't like, "It looks like a dick." Number three is Lil Monkey. Cuddle With Me dolls were a series of dolls released in 2009 that feature babies surrounded by various animals. Sounds pretty harmless, except one version of the doll was an African-American baby surrounded by monkeys holding a banana near her mouth with the name Lil Monkey on her bonnet. Needless to say, it wasn't long before stores raced to take the toy off of the shelves after complaints began rolling in from parents complaining about the racist toy. You know, I'm not a fan of political correctness, but this should have been a foreseeable problem for at least one person on the marketing team. It's a black baby holding a banana in her mouth. Really? You saw nothing wrong with that? Number four is the Avenging Narwhal. If your son or daughter has an interest in stabbing things, this toy is for them. The Avenging Narwhal is a toy made by Archie McPhee and Company. The toy comes with a narwhal, a detachable tusk, and an impalable penguin. You also have the option of getting the play set that has four detachable tusks, one of which is blood red, with an additional koala and seal that you can impale at your leisure. Three adorable animals to impale. That's the description on the side of the box. I could totally see the appeal of this toy, especially as a parent. What better way to teach your children the horrific gruesomeness of nature than with a murderous narwhal? Education and insanity. Number five is the Face Bank. This thing will guarantee that you never save a dime because you'll never go near it. The Face Bank was created by a Japanese company, surprise, and is an anthropomorphic coin-eating bank that eats coins. The battery-powered robotic bank comes in two supremely creepy versions, the full face version and the just nose and mouth version. If you wave money in front of its face, its stomach grumbles, and after you feed it, it ends with a loud burp. The company claims that it's hard to resist saving your change with this unique piggy bank, and I'm going to say no to that. It does freak me out that children are using this, but what freaks me out even more is that some adults are going to buy it, specifically males, and well, they're probably going to use it for other purposes. Yeah. Number six is the Jolly Chimp. It sees into your soul. The Jolly Chimp, also known as the Cymbal Banging Monkey, was a toy from the 1950s and 70s created by Japanese company Daishin CK. Upon activating it, this thing goes nuts, banging its cymbals together repeatedly while bobbing its head, grinning, and chattering its teeth. You may also recognize this toy from 2010's Toy Story 3, where it played a security guard of sorts. Today, the Jolly Chimp is a highly sought after collectible. I'm not sure why anyone would want a bulging, red-eyed, psychotic monkey toy, but hey, to each their own. Number seven is Pee and Poo. Well, this person ran out of ideas. Founded in Stockholm, Sweden, the Pee and Poo Company was started by Emma Meggett after she received her master's degree in graphic design. Glad to see she's putting it to good use. According to the website, the plush polyester dolls can be placed in water and are suitable for all ages. These dolls have been featured in magazines and TV and have become quite popular with not only children, but adults too, specifically in the UK and America. The company totes these dolls as great potty training companions, but let's be honest, people are buying these as gag gifts. Because really, who hasn't wanted to give a piece of poo to a friend or loved one at least once in their lives? I know I have. Number 8 is the lovely straitjacket. Kids have too much energy? Don't put them on Ritalin or with some psychologist. Put them in a straitjacket. The lovely straitjacket. Control Toys, a Brazilian company, has created an entire line of these kind of toys. These include the Happy Heavy Ball, which is a straight up ball and chain for the ankle, and the Baby Trap Chair. I don't want to know what that last one is. The unisex design of this jacket means you can strap up your little boy or girl and offers to keep your children's hands away from your home's beautiful and expensive decorations. I would have also added, and promises to keep your children in therapy for years to come. Padded walls not included. Number 9 is Hugo, the Man of a Thousand Faces. Created in 1975, Hugo the doll was a popular children's toy that came with all kinds of accessories like a goatee, wig, mask, nose, glasses, eye patch, and much more. The pieces could be used in combination to create hundreds of looks for the doll, just like these. In its prime, it was a very popular doll, and today it's an even more popular collector's piece. Okay, there is something inherently creepy about this doll. No wonder it isn't popular anymore. I mean, who would want a bald guy that makes all kinds of weird faces? And number 10 are Fugglers. Okay, after this one I'm done. These are called Fugglers. They are each made one of a kind and are made with eerily realistic, albeit fake, teeth. They are sold on Etsy by a woman named Miss McGetrick in the UK and are sure to inspire terror in thousands of children and adults alike. According to her Etsy page, nasty rumors have been flying about her product from people claiming that she uses real human teeth, an accusation which she adamantly denies. Of course these aren't real human teeth. That would just be insane. Now the eyeballs, however. And that's all for this time, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please share it on Facebook and Twitter and give that like button a click, and I'll see you all back here next Saturday with a brand new video. Peace. Hey guys, thanks for checking out my new video. If you'd like to see future videos from me, remember to click the big red subscribe button below to subscribe to my channel. I release a new video every Saturday. And if you'd like to add me to Facebook or Twitter or Vine or Snapchat or Instagram, any one of those, the links to those will be in the description along with a link to check out my second channel. And I will see you all back here next week with a brand new video. Have a great weekend. Bye.
I'm coming for you.
Ha.